on, guys, and in this video, I will be going to WWE Monday Night Raw in Green Bay, Wisconsin. No school for me today, because that's just how my mom wants it. No school for me today since we're going to WWE. So I'm going to be taking you on the ride. Hope you guys enjoy. Bye. By the way, guys, I will be also going to the dentist. I am home alone right now. My mom is at the doctor's office. So I'll catch you when she gets back. Hey guys, we are in Green Bay and I am getting my dentist. So I'll meet you when we're done. Okay, so it's my mom's turn at the dentist and she is getting her jaw x-rayed.
There next.
Watching TV. There's somewhere down the hall. But look at this. Yuck. Look at all these different type of teeth. This is weird. This thing is so comfy. I like to just squish my fingers under here. So weird. Just look at those teeth. Okay, peace. Guys, I got out of the dentist appointment and now we're going to shopping. My mom's laughing on the other side. So, I'll meet you in the store. Hey, shopping. Okay, we are in Gordman's. Catch you when we're out. Catch you when you're out. Guys, so we are in the rec center, and look how close we are to the ring.
It's right there. WrestleMania sign, right there. The wrestlers come out, they come all the way down.
I wish we could meet
this ring.
And so guys, I will get back to you when the show is on air.
Ladies and gentlemen,
ask the answer, so let me do what I've always had to do for you and tell you what the answer is. You will not be in WrestleMania.
You'll find a way!
And don't listen to them. They'll only get you in trouble. If you know everything I ever said, I would deliver for you, and then you bit the hen that feeds you. And now, what did you think was gonna happen, right? Do you think we were all just gonna go our separate ways, or you're gonna shake hands and just go in our merry little way and do our own things? It's not how it works, and you know it. You're not that stupid. You're not like them. You're not dumb. You know how this works. You don't buy into what they said. Oh, Seth, he used you up and then he spit you out. So friggin' what? Yeah, I used you up and spit you out, Seth. Look at me, not him. Look at me. I used you up and I spit you out. That's what. Contract signing to assuage Braun Strowman's fears that Roman Reigns will attempt to back out of that match. On the table, your purpose here is done. Leave or else. Now, Braun, I understand this is a big career moment for you, and I can read the writing on the wall. I may not be long for my role as general manager, but as long as I'm still the Raw general manager, you will respect what I have to say. There was a time I would have stood next to you in this ring and respected.